Welcome back to my channel today. This is my grocery haul today. I got one at HEB at Walmart. I got lettuce, cucumbers, some tomato sauce, some oranges, some ginger vitamins, some chicken thighs, some mushrooms, garlic and onion. And you know what? I got this can of beans for free, and I had an overage for it. It was 88 cents, and the coupon was $1. Some snacks, loaf of bread, pasta. You buy one, get one free. And some of these. And 90 calorie fiber one. No, protein one. And a crackers, it's a crackers. And a bean, potato, hot sauce, and a big bunch of strawberries, and apple, and ham. Some of that beef meat, some chia, green tomatoes, some oranges, and this is a new limited edition smoked gouda. These are only $1.12 for these. These are $2. And this is my Walmart haul. I got these comforters for $11. It's a twin size bed. Pretty. That's one of the girls. And these will only like $1.34, something like that. Sugar and kind bars. I had a coupon, but that coupon didn't work. I'm gonna try some of this. This I'm donating this. They're only $1 something. And this. Got some chai tea. Some sister duster. Mr. Clean. And I got this in my kitchen. Well, that's my haul for today. And this is my Walmart receipt. It's like $50 for it. $47.69. You have a coupon, $3 off coupon. And see, there were $4.47 and $3 off, so I'll pay only $1.47 for it. And this is my HEB receipt. I saved $6.95 and the total was $78.34. And I wanted to show you where I have those beans. Let me look real quick. Hard to see without my glasses. I lost my glasses. There. Casa. Fiesta. I'm trying to adjust it. Anyway, it's in the Casa Fiesta refi beans, 88 cents. And the coupon was $1 off. If you can see it on there. Anyway, put it all off coupon. So I got it for free. And earlier I got the Centrum vitamin. It was $5.12. I had bought a soda water and a musketeer. The vitamin was $6.76 and I had a $4 off coupon. I only paid like $2.76 for it. And that's it for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.